Tony, Donald Trump took heat during the 2016 campaign for saying you have to kill the families of terrorists. Was he right?
Of course he was right. What? He took heat for that? From whom? Wait, no, seriously, he took... how would you take heat for saying you have to kill the families of... Wait. It's this whole idea that you would target the families of terrorists. I think that was the conversation, and he took heat for that. But I have said this many times. If you're going to engage in the destruction of terrorism, there could be no pinpoint accuracy. You have to literally wipe people out and those people connected to terrorism. You can't leave anybody left. You can't leave anybody to start again or create a new cell. You have to destroy it down to the root. You have to kill everything that's around it. And is there going to be some possible collateral damage? Absolutely. And that's going to happen, and we just have to accept that. It's us, the free and thinking people of the world, being able to live our lives the way we see fit, or it's those people who want us to submit or die. These are the options. So if you're talking about taking heat, he was talking about maybe, I think it was target. Wait, do it again. Do it again.
Tony.
Do it again.
Tony.
We'll do it live.
Do it live!
Oh, is that what it sounds like? Is that what it... Man, that might be a bit extreme.